Hey guys, and welcome back to DD Empires with me, Time and Tactics. It's turn 244, and I think we're pretty much ready, right, for the next turn. Yep, let's go ahead and go to the next turn. Alright, he's moving along the coast. That's good. We're going to keep gear in between Moor and Werve, the two cities up there. Our swordsmen gained less arcane strength. Great. We got mercenaries in Dinst. Do we want to get those? I think we do want to get them in Dinst, right? Because up there in Dinst, we're close to potential enemies. Yeah. One here and one over there. How are we doing on the war? We are at the war with four, that's right. Rexagir and Sinfic, the ones who are in the north, we're not at war with them yet, so that's good. But look at Sinfic, -103. It's not looking good. So in Dinst, what is our garrison? Four units, not very many. Okay, well, you can go ahead and sleep as well there. And here is my one engineer. What do we have in this area right here? We have a level one road. That's all we have here. It's a hill. Are we actually using it? We could put more here. How much money do I have? 963 every month. That's not that much. Indoor. How are we doing? 114 in population, so that's fine. Natural resources is less than our production, but we do still have some in storage, so that's okay, I guess. We could put another mill here if you wanted to, or another mine. You know, the red orb over here, though. What do we have here? Level 1 road, level 3 monowell. Yeah, not mine. So monowell, we don't want to get more than that. It's too expensive, I think. If I put a mine here, how much is that going to cost me? 500. A mine in hills. Yeah, I guess I'll go for that. Okay, we have a unit here. We're going to go ahead and, I think, sleep with him. This unit's going to go to door, right? Because we did say indoor, if I go ahead and sleep, I'm building the paladin relatively soon. 76 per turn, so yeah, not too bad there. Once we get him out, we get another army. You need to get another army for sure, right? And here is another engineer. What did we build here? Level 1 out of 2 mine. We should probably get another one. Are we actually using it in Brompton? We're not using it yet. There is a yellow orb as well. That's money here, right? We want to get that money. How much are we getting? 337. We're doing housing. We don't have to do housing. We can't actually build something now. So if we do... What do we have here in Brompton? I do want to get more research. Tinker's Guild gives us 10 more in money. Remember though, one slot is taken up by that. And if I want to go down, what do we have down here? Wizard's Tower. Shoot fireballs. Here we have a Wizard's Hall. Getting more wizards might be a good idea. I think we're going down this path though for door eventually too though. What do we have? We have already a magician's housing and city walls. But down here we could go for more defense tower. You know what? I might go for that instead. Let's do that. Yeah, let's do that. That's a good idea. And I think I might keep on moving, building that up a little bit. If I build another mine here, it's going to be 1,000. We have 13,000. I think it's fine. And here we have level 1 wall, level 1 out of 2 mine, and a road here as well. I think I'll do another mine then for 1,000. Yeah. And gear, you can wait here, I think, right? I don't know what they're going to go. If we go north, we have to... Well, if they take out that engineer and land, we're going to be speeding along and see if we can catch him. You know what? I might go over here and stay there. Yeah, let's do that. And then in Athenethy, that is where we have our second army, right? Rompton is over here. They have more units ready to go. But I think I need to keep him here. We don't own any of these anymore, but we need to be ready to defend here. So let's just keep on going there. And we have... Did we build a road here? No, this is an engineer. Okay, this prospector is there as well. Okay, this engineer in Ode. What are we getting here? Not very much, right? 21 harvest, 21 production. So that's pretty good. If I take my engineer, where would I go? There's a road here. We'll put a mine in here. Well, wait a minute. If I press F6, is it F6? I think it is. There. We have done three here in prospecting, right? We've done two in prospecting. I don't want to do mine yet. Probably a bad idea. We want to see what comes up before we do that. Yeah, I think we'll wait with that. So in that case, we can get level 2 out of 4 farm here. Is Oat pretty bad? 73 it is, actually. We'll go over then here and put another farm in. Oh, wait a minute. 1500. Yeah, we'll do it. Why not? And here's one of my, well, that's a small army here. Right. We're going down south. Are we going on to Kinont here? Garrison is pretty good. Well, we do have, we know we have a city here. Right. So if I bring down my army, that might be a good idea because we have an affinity, right? Rompton. So let's go down here with this army there. One more move. Can't really go anywhere there. That's fine. And you can just rest, rest, and rest, and turn. He left. Look at that, he left. He wasn't ready to attack. Okay. Unit construction complete and dinst. Supply wagon. Okay. Trade goods next. We're not going to do that. We're going to get something else here. Do we want to get another engineer? We're doing mining right now because we're going to be filling up here. Oh, it's so slow. 74. What did we say about dinst? 9 out of 13. We shouldn't do trade goods. Right. We do have a wall. City wall 1. Probably good enough. We can get a couple more buildings in, though. I do want to get more library stuff if I can. Down here is a good one, 10%. We'll go down this way. And the garrison now, only 4 units. Okay. The supply wagon, though. Let's look at our cities then. So the cities are at, well, we need to go to the production screen, right? Where do we have more harvest than production? Not here. There, in Garrix. Yeah, we knew Garrix from before. And in Brompton, too. So Brompton is accumulating extra. Looks like Worb needs some, right? It's really slow there. And Arion as well. What about Kinont? Kinont is okay, yeah. So Brompton. Okay. Well, let's see. Brompton is down here. It's generating more than it actually uses. We're sitting at 90, not very much. What do we have in Garrickston? Resources, I mean. How much do we have? 315. Okay, let's send down our wagon. Let me go back. Okay, let's do the wagon when we get to it. Okay, here's a prospector. Didn't find anything. Okay, let's prospect again. 40% chance. Doesn't seem like a very good odds, right? We'll leave gear here, I think. And leave him there as well. We'll move over. It's only 4 units. I'm going to keep them here. I'm going to sleep them there. Okay, here he is. Okay, yeah, that was him. Let's go down to Garrick's right there and pick that up. Oh, I did sleep on them now. Okay, yeah, we can keep them sleeping, I guess. Now, what about magic research? It's going pretty good, right? We're making 87 every turn. Civic research, 85. We're doing a transporter device. Why am I doing that? I mean, it's good. We can get it, but that's probably because I didn't pick anything else. Getting more of mana, 1,000 seems like a good idea. It's a lot, though. Here we have wall building 1. We can go and do another one. You know what? I might do that. Let's do that. Building complete in Brompton, Butcher's shop. Mercenaries in Werve, Hyben, Spearmen. Werve already has quite a few units, but we can send one over to more, I think, right? Yeah, well, it's not quite full in there. 7 now. Okay, well, that's fine. You can sleep. And then head on down here and pick that up. Now, what did we say about door? Right, 456 out of 770. It can be a little bit longer. Okay, that's fine. Now, let's go ahead and pick up. Well, how many do we pick up? And where do we go? I want to go over to Werve, right? I think Werve would be a good candidate to dump quite a bit there. So if I pick up everything here, I might as well. And then we'll head on over to Werve. He can't go. Okay. And then down here. Yep, you're done. Oh, wait. There is a fleet down south, wasn't there? Let's take a look at that first. It was over here. Right over there. Dagrell, the 3500, he's coming in. And we're at war with him, right? Five gnome warriors, one armorsmith, which is pretty good, and one northman warrior. They're sitting there. Kinnaunt. In Kinnaunt, we have a full garrison. And these are all ranged units, except this two units are not ranged. Do we want to get all ranged units in there? We could do that, because we have these as well. We could take two of them and move them into the city. Kinnaunt itself has a city wall. Yes, doing trade goods. What am I doing trade goods here? Because I'm full up, right? No, I'm not full up. No, not in Kinnaunt. So Kinnaunt could get more. We could put another tower in, Defense Tower 1. Kinnaunt is such a good city, I think we need to get that one built. Yeah, and we'll move out. I think it's better to get all of those ranged units, isn't it? There's one bowman for hire. Okay, we'll take him as well. He's going to be outside the city. Okay, so we'll take... We exit that screen, and we'll take these two. We'll take this one, and... okay, I'll select both. And we'll take them out here. And then from here, we'll take... Do we like... Which one do we like? Archer? Or Bowman? It's about the same, right? Wall sharpshooters, only if you're laying siege, I think, right? Here, force fighter, force worker, hiding force, doesn't make any difference. I think we'll take these two. Move into the city. Now, we're full with ranged units. I mean, that should be pretty good. And how many garrison units do we get then in the city itself? If I can select it. We get four right now. It takes a while to get those built up, right? Okay, so now we have, level 2 mine here. Are we actually using it? We should be using it. Door should be using that. Yep. And we're making, 10 per city worker. Yeah, we have 2 there. And then natural resources, 6.18. Yeah. Okay, so that engineer, where do we need him better? I would love to go down here. Actually, we'll go down here and build on that yellow orb. And what was the deal here? Why can't we send him over to... Oh, it's full in the city. Okay, we'll go outside the city. That's fine. And we'll leave this army here. You can sleep there, and you sleep in the city as well. And end the turn? I think we can. Garrix itself, Magic College here. That's down here. Okay, yeah. Did we say... It was in Dor that we were going to be getting the Artificer's Workshop... After the Paladin. Yeah, we have to wait for that. Okay, now. He's right outside the city. See that? Right here. Army of Dagrild. If he lays siege, 3,500, we have 1,700. We're going to go back. We're going to take them. And go over there and wait there. Then they can't attack us right away. And the ones in the city, they should be able to take him on, I think, right? Hopefully. And we're moving in here. Yep, we are. And, yeah, keep on going with that. Next turn. Oh, look at that. Okay, now, he's sending in more units, right? More armies to Dagrell. So we need to send, I think, Rompton down there as well. Less Arcane Strike and Mineral Terrain Bonus Discovered. Beer. Is that happiness? Beer. That would be over here. What do we have? Beer. Production 4. Descent reduction 4. And happiness 1. It's really good. It is really good, isn't it? So for beer... Okay. Okay, so I looked at my notes, actually, and beer is one of the few that improves production. Not resources, but production. And windmills... are the ones that improve that. And descent reduction is, we know about that. That's great. 4. And happiness. That's like a modifier to everything by 1%. So we're going to put in a windmill, right? Right where this guy is. So let's get that engineer down there and do that. We've looked 3 times here. So we're going to go do another prospector. 40% chance. Yep. And you are done here in Werve. We're using it. That's good. We'll put a road here, I guess. And the engineer, yep, you can wait. I'm not wait. Go ahead and put a. What do we need for this one? It's a monowell, right? Monowell, yes. Monowell. We'll put a one monowell then. There. 500. Keep on going to Werve, and you're done here. Okay, good. I'll say we continue down. Did we already have everything here we needed? 3 out of 10. I mean, it's a lot. Look at that mana. 43 per city worker. But if I go here, how much is it going to cost me? If I were to do another monowell, it would be 2,000. I'll do it. Yeah, let's do that. Now, they're down here, Dagro, right? We're going to see if he's going to attack me now. But, look at that. 4,800. 1,700. Gear is sitting over here. Far away. But Romton is not far away. 5,600. 5,700. And what do we have in the garrison? That's just him in the garrison. Nothing else. That's a little bit risky, right? What are we actually getting in Athenathy? Housing. We could do more. We don't need to do housing anymore. We can do city walls. Yeah, there's not any really good units here to put in, right? We'll do city walls here instead. And if I exit out of that, there's not going to be any units except, obviously, the garrison, 3 out of 5. And there's no wall. That's very shaky. But we do have a garrison here, right? What if we switch that off? Let's do that. Let's take these. Move them up to Athenathy. There. And then we'll take the units in Athenathy. Yeah, these. And we'll move them down towards Kenont. How far can we get? Quite far. Okay, good. Can we actually bring them into Athenathy? I don't think we can. No. Yeah, we can. Oh, one unit. Okay, well, that's fine. We'll do one. Okay, that's good. You just rest there. And, nothing there. Okay. I think that's all, right? They're coming in here, but we can rush down the road and we can meet them before they get there. I think so. Let's go for end turn. He did not land. Okay. Mercenaries in Dor. Oh, maybe we have more mercenaries waiting too. And we have Magic College ready in Garrix. Okay. So mercenaries in Dor. Well, we'll take that. Scout is good, right? Range unit, always like those. Paladin will be done next turn. Great. And we have in Garrix Magic College ready. We can get one more building. I got Magic College. That's this one down here. So we can get on down to. Well, do we want to get this one? I think so, right? Hyman Wizard. Let's get that. One more building we can get. I'd say it's worth it. That's a strong number of units there. Okay. In Werve Sheriff's office. Was done. City walls now. Okay. Yeah, I like it. We need to get that wagon in there so we can get everything built quickly. In Kenon, Defense Tower 1. Oh, that was good timing, wasn't it? If they attack now, that Defense Tower 1 will be helpful. We can get more, actually. What if I get Defense Tower 2? Or we can go down and get a Novice Magician's Quarters. So then in that case, we get an additional magician, fireballs and whatever there. Or housing. Okay, we need to get both of them in that case. This is pretty inexpensive, 200. We're making what per turn? 50, no, 66 here. Yeah, so it's okay. Gain the work in Arion and research complete. Conjure Holy Spellbook. Great. Holy Light is next. Is it really Holy Light? I don't think so. Greater Heal Prayer. So if you go to cast spell, we're doing increasing research right now, but we want to get Conjure Holy Spellbook, right? So we have 7. We'll have 8 spellbooks. Right. And with 8 spellbooks, looking at the spells, I don't think. That lesser angel I'm shooting for is not going to be available yet. No. That spell level, right? And you need to have one level higher than the spell level in the number of spell books. So we need to have 9. One more. So let's conjure that and then move on. So 87. We're still doing good here. I wish I could increase this. I need to be in a battle, or I need to cast, that spell that increases it. We're not doing that. Okay. That army is ready. And this is Rompton. Head on down there. There's the wagon. Oh, wait a minute. We are full here. You know what? There's nobody here yet. Well, what if we go up here? Moves four. Yep, let's go up there. And then we'll take him. Just move one. And you can dump everything in there. Now, Werv should be better. 350. Yeah, we should be using all that up. So that's going to be quick now, city walls. Head on back home to Garrick's, I think. Because we can always collect more. Well, wait a minute. Brompton as well, couldn't we? Brompton has. Now, where is it? There, 119. Could do it. We're making a little bit more than we use. No, we're not. 56. Okay. Never mind now. Okay. So, I need to double check to descent. I just realized that. Is descent a problem here? Mercenaries for hire on Garrick's and Athenethy. Okay, we'll look at that. Descent. What do we have? Trade goods in Brompton. Okay. Where are my descents? Ah, right here. Six in more. More is not doing good. That is a high number. More. Six. We can have more cities. We're doing Trade League headquarters, but it's not very helpful if you don't have anything to offset all that descent, right? So we should do a descent building. There's one here. Descent reduction 9. Only cost 80. Let's do that. Number 2. Yeah, might as well. I want to finish this off. Then we'll do that. Okay. That should be fine. Okay, here. Oh, yeah, we said Athenethy had a Mountain Dwarf Grenadier for hire. We'll take that. And then in. Was it in Garrick's? I think it was in Garrick's. Spearman. We'll take it. We'll take it. We'll put him outside the city. That's fine. I can actually send him up to Dinst. And what do we have in the mountains of gold over here? We have two mines. That's the max we can have. Are we actually even using it? I doubt it. No, nobody's here. We're using this one with iron. That's true. We're doing trade goods. Yeah, we have to do that. Or we can do housing. Yeah, housing. We can go down and help out with that. With the yellow ore if we wanted to. Could do that. Doesn't cost anything extra. Just a bonus, right? And then in Werve. Werve is looking okay. We should put in more roads here, right? Population buildings allowed 10 out of 23. We can build a lot more here. So let's go ahead and bring it down. Well, just go down one and put a. I think I put a farm in here. 500 is cheap. And yeah, should we keep gear over here? In Werve now, what do we have as far as our garrison? It's a good one. I mean, not good. Spearman, yeah, it's not bad. Not bad. And we are getting that wall, city wall, pretty quick. So I think I can probably head on over a little bit towards more. There's a supply wagon. Oh, in the city. Okay. We'll wait there with him then. And Athenethy, two units. Oh, that's right. We'll move in with them as well. And then we'll do sleep on all of them. And you can wait. And Dor has another unit. I'll wait with them here because once we get the paladin, which will actually be what? Next turn. We should be good. So rest one turn for you. Rest one turn. And I'm curious what's going to happen down here. But it's looking okay now, right? We have Rompton coming in to help out. Yeah. There, he's going to attack now with Dagrild. Okay, paladin is done. Up next, artificer's workshop. And that's easy. We have a lot of buildings there we can get. Okay, so now we actually have a second army. I feel we can get a second army here out of this. The paladin, the swordsman, he has that that arcane strike, lesser arcane strike. I kind of want to take all of them here, maybe a bowman too, except the wood elf warrior, because I think Dor is not as, it's not nothing's going to happen in Dor. Right. Famous last words. So we could send him up here to Dinst. He can be ready to defend up there. We need to have three armies. I really feel we do. And you are helping out. Build Mono Well is going to be free. Yep, because they're doing it together. And that's it, right? You can wait here. Not yet. Okay, that's right. He's down here. Oh, wait. We need to go back in here and see. Mercenaries in Ode. Wood of War, I'll take it. It costs just 7 gold, I think it is. Spellcasting complete. Conjure Holy Spellbook. So now we should have 8. Need one more. And what can we do to get that? Conjure Holy Spellbook here. 1600. And we're getting 70 right now, but I'm going to switch over to increase research. So that should be another 85, I think it was. Okay, so that's Ode. You can rest as well. Or sleep, actually, but okay. Here is Rompton. There is Dagrell. 4800. We have a small army here of nothing much. And then in the city, Kenant, did we get a. We did get a wall here, right? And a defense tower. What if we switch that out? So we'll take them, move them out here, move Rompton back in, right? Because he has this, what is it, Crusader, Swordsman, Druid. It's looking okay, right? We can fire with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that's good. Let's go into the city. And then this army can go back here. I don't want to lose it. We'll send him back there. And we are ready here. If he attacks us, we'll see if he attacks us. Then he's going to be in bad shape, right? So we'll stay with that. He could go here and try to attack this army. It's very possible. We'll go back here. Don't think he can get through very quick, though, right? Here. Probably leave it here. Yeah, back up a little bit, but we can still reach the city if we need to. Yeah. Let's see how that goes. And that is that. Okay, yeah. Oh, we got another farm here, in Ode. Yep, two more people working there. Trade goods now, because, no, wait a minute, we don't have to have trade goods. The beer, we should really get that. Oh, no, not the farm. Oh, wait a minute, it was the farm. Okay, we should send them up here. And production, so let's get that windmill now. Can I not get the windmill on the mountaintop? I guess I cannot. Let's look at that again. See if I have it right. Now you can't put it on the mountaintop. It's just straight up for production there. We can't really do much to improve that in, I guess, right? That's what I'm thinking here. I could put a mine on there. That's not going to help for production, but still. A mine might be the best. We'll go for a mine. And you can rest, 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 and that's it. Okay, so that means now we should, if I hit end turn, we might get a an attack there by Daggerwald. So college in Dinst in the north, more research. I like it. I do like it. 80 in population there. Descent minus 18, plenty. We have city walls. That's fine. Good enough. Okay, well, I'll say we'll go to the next turn and see if he attacks us there. Or if he tries to sneak around and attack the units there. If he does, we'll go out and attack him. Oh, there's Everlong, too. Billing construction complete in Moor. Trade League headquarters now. Sheriff's office. Now, that is plus 8. Yeah, that's bad. So we're going to get 9 reduction there. Okay, that's fine. It's going to be okay, but it's not good. Volunteers and Worf. Now, I did see. Look at this here. Armor of Everlong, 3900. Wood of Treant, Osteria Fafeln. He is that hero again. We have 8 units here and a couple units there, but they're not that good by themselves. I'm thinking about taking them into the city, this one, back again. Take out Rompton, move him up here. Take out Daggerwald. Pretty much have to do that. They're coming in here to do a number. So we'll bring in our range units of the city and bring out Rompton. So let's take Rompton here and move him out there. And then our 8 range units can go in here. I'm a little bit worried about that. We have Arion over here. Our garrison. Nothing. We have nothing there. We left that town, right? So I'm going to take this army and move him into Garen. Yeah. It's not much. And does Arion even have a wall? No, it doesn't. I'm doing housing. city wall right away. But it's probably slow going. 17. I wish I had more resources there. And we don't have much of a garrison here to send out. Well, we do actually have 6 units there, but... you know, I'm tempted now. We'll take gear and head on down there. It will take him a while to get down there. 2 moves left, and... what do we have in garrison here? 4 units. That's pretty good mix there now, I feel. If I rearrange them a little bit, we'll take out these two, maybe. The spearmen, I'm not in love with the spearmen. We'll take out... Well, actually, there's 4. We'll take out 1 spearman. Only 1. Or maybe we'll take the warrior, because they are actually a lesser arcane strike. Okay, we'll take out the warrior instead. You can be in the mountains, and then the other ones can jump into the city as well. And now, it's decent. I mean, it's 1 ranged unit, 2 ranged units there. So we'll do sleep on them. So, in Erin, I wonder what they're going to do. They're going to try to come up there, right, aren't they? 1700. Erin right now doing city wall. It's going to take a while to get that. And it will take a while for him to get down here to Erin as well. Affinity does have a wall, right? Tell me it has a wall. Now we're building the wall. Well, we're going to attack here, though. But we'll do that next time, guys. Come back then, and we'll see if we can take out Dagrod here. And if they move up here through the forest, we'll go on the road, and we'll trade places. We'll see what we'll do. This army here is not that bad. And still 6 soul gems. Yep, no battles. We'll have another battle coming up. And we are working towards getting that holy spellbook, number 9. And once we conjure it itself, we can cast a spell and get that lesser angel. In Dor, Artificer's Workshop, magic stuff would be coming our way as well. Okay, but anyway, that's it for now. I'll be back next time. We'll continue with DD Empires. Bye, guys.